sexual harassment, on the other hand, doesn't even need to involve the act. Just let me look for a PG-13 way to put it. Making advances at someone, making advances, you know, it includes catcalling. Fortunately or unfortunately, it includes catcalling. Catcalling as in calling names like my baby or sweetheart or my love or my wife. That's not okay. Do you understand? Because, okay, another thing is touching you in ways that are not okay. That's not okay. Do you understand me? Now, the problem is that sexual harassment is rampant. It's common. Almost everybody has gone through it, with or without knowing. And the bad thing is that it's a stepping stone to sexual abuse. So if you don't do anything about the harassment, it could or most likely lead to abuse. You understand me? So what you should do is, if you see the signs are calling you to odd places, giving you gifts for no reason. An adult male just giving you gifts, just comes and just starts giving you everything. No, that's not okay. He should state why he's giving you a gift. If it's your birthday, it's fine. So long as he gives you in a morally correct way. Not calling you to a corner, that's not okay. Do we agree?
Yes.
Good. So we should protect ourselves and we should also look out for our friends. If you see your friend going to, let's say, a corner, right? And she's looking reluctant to go, don't just look away and say it's not your business. Ask her where she's going to and why she's going and why she's being sluggish about going there. She could be getting forced to do something and not knowing what to do about it. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, so what we should do is we should help. These are people reach out to guys. So guys, so if you have brothers, they should also help. But we're talking to you because statistics show us that girls, especially under the age of 20, make up the majority of victims for sexual abuse and harassment, unfortunately. And statistics also show us that the main perpetrators of this act are people you and I know. You understand me? It's mostly the people you know who start. Do you get me? So you have to be careful. You have to be very careful. You have to secure yourself. And that also starts by being confident. If you're a confident person, you can say stop it and literally mean it, right? But if you're not confident, you'll be shy, you'll be doing it. You'll turn around and you're being funny, but you're not saying anything. You understand me? So we have to learn to voice out. That's why I told you.